taking a vlog.
Merry Christmas.
I'm really excited. I love going through this stuff and I love reading your letters. They're just so motivating and encouraging.
Thank you, Joyce.
Thanks for the bracelets, Justine.
Hey guys, Nia got another headband. How cool is that? Look at this. Kara, thank you so much for getting that for my wife. That is just so cute. I really appreciate you guys sending all this stuff, but all you few guys out there who watch our vlog, I know there's just a few of you. I want to challenge you to just really get out there and send me some packages. Because I want some manly stuff, you know what I mean? I want some knives, maybe... I'll even take like headbands, like Rambo headbands. That would be awesome.
The blue headband in this envelope was for Nia. Sorry, Sam.
Oh, she even made it clear that the headband wasn't for me. Thanks anyway. Hey, Les Shoe Source, where you could get shoes for cheap. I don't want to spend any more than 20 bucks.
Daddy, I need motorcycle shoes.
Motorcycle shoes?
Yes, motorcycle. So.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Go ahead.
Well, if he's getting motorcycle shoes, then I need like mopping shoes or something.
Hi,
man. How you doing?
I'm good. Is there anything I can help you look for?
I'm looking for some skateboard shoes.
Skateboard shoes? What size?
11. 11 and a half. Something like that.
While y'all are looking, let's take a look and see what we got.
We've got like the high tops. And then...
Yeah. So they don't have a large selection of skateboard shoes. These are kind of cool. These ones. Just not my style.
Sam, I need the camera really quick.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes?
I need some motorcycle shoes.
Motorcycle shoes?
Yeah, because I've been motorcycling from the road with Daddy.
Oh, okay. Well, what size do you wear?
Well, like this size.
Okay, do you want to measure your foot?
Yes.
You're going to be in about a 9.5, maybe 10.
Yeah, she actually is in a 10.
Okay.
I have to put my shoe back on.
Okay.
Well, I got out of there with spending less than $20, so that's pretty cool. I spent only $0. They didn't have the shoes that I was looking for. Man, it's bright out here. Ah!
Wow!
What is this for me?
Stuff from their culture, looks like.
Wow,
India.
Oh, it's a little, it's a little studio thing.
Oh,
it says
The Legend of the Indian Paintbrush.
It's a cake topper. Does it say Mr. and Mrs. on it?
The Legend of the Indian Paintbrush. Remember we picked some and made a paintbrush out of them?
Yes.
It's a book about it. I'm going to read it to you tonight.
You do?
Yes, I'm going to.
Right now?
I can in a minute. It says Symphony. We hope you enjoy this story as much as we did. With love, the Ramsey family. There's the Ramsey family and their daughter.
Shoots when you do pregnant women.
Oh wow, does she really?
Yes, thank you. Did she make
this? Cool, I have one coming up.
Yeah, she said, so I made Salmon. It's a girl maternity sash for his clients.
Thanks guys. Symphony had fun with the orange packaging paper.
Aww.
What'd you get?
Oh my gosh, you guys, seriously? Look, we got Brazilian flip-flops. He's gonna match Knox. Sam.
What?
You got a pair too.
Wow.
You guys are gonna match. Here's this. I believe this is a headband, but it's made with wire.
Cool.
Guys, like, let you know what this is.
One's a chicken, one's a giraffe.
Look at this adorable shirt.
Somebody a Minnie Mouse shirt.
Minnie from Brazil shirt. This is from Jessica at London Gray. Business card, London Gray.
Cool.
It's an Etsy shop, so you guys look up London Gray.
Abram, look at Abram in the background. Look at him over there. Look at the little guy.
I'm gonna read the letter.
Beep, beep, beep.
Whoa.
Four.
Wow. Oh my
goodness. Is that for me?
Yeah.
Is that Tiffany's?
Oh my goodness. Look at this dress.
That is awesome.
Oh my
Jessica, this is outrageous. I cannot believe you sent this to her.
Oh my.
My name is Samuel, and I'll be opening this package.
This massive package. Oh, Richard and Bianca. Aw, those are so cute.
It's gonna be a.
Oh wow! I bet it's
a veil.
Dun dun ta da! Here is some leftover lace that I bought when I did crafts for our wedding. Ooh!
Like
what does that
some
say?
Yummy Cuban goodies. These are just for Nia.
Oh wow! Oh my goodness.
For leopard.
Wow, that's really cool.
The wire too. The wired burlap.
Wired is the best, so thank you. I'll be making some awesome stuff out of this.
It's a brand new coloring book!
Aww!
It's my Bible coloring book.
That is
how
so
fun.
Cool!
Here. Toby and Sarah. It's a family.
Mommy, it's
a snowman! Aww, the little girl.
What's her name? Wow, what a cool name.
And hey, look at a Bo Peep. Here, little Bo Peep book for you. Yay! Here, sit down while you look at it.
I want it. Put stickers!
What about this one? You like Twinkle Twinkle Little Star? Here.
Yay!
Thank you guys so much. We are so blessed to have such a wonderful fan base. We love you guys, and we're going to be finishing up going through the letters later on.
Well, Nia and Symphony are leaving Abram and I tonight to have a boys' time together.
No!
Oh, yes, she is.
Well, she's leaving us with me and Aunt Rachel.
You're going to Rachel's, and Mommy's going to Bible study, and Abram and I are staying home. Come to Papa.
There we go. He'll see you give it to him. If you guys can't tell, Abram's not used to being away from Mommy. So Mommy gets a little high stressed. Abram gets a little high stressed. Aw, you guys, look at Super Dad. I so have the Mommy dance down.
Mommy has left Abram and I together alone right now, and I'm trying to figure out something we can do together. And I thought we could do a little challenge with you guys. I'm going to set out three items at the end of the kitchen, and you guys have to cast your vote below on what you think he's going to go after. Is he going to go for the taquito? Is he going to go for the last bit of toilet paper we have in the house? Or is he going to go for a handful of this paper packaging? It's really fun stuff. Or, I'll put four items. Is he going to go for this pineapple that Nia bought for decorative purposes only? Okay. Cast your votes down below right now. Okay, no cheating. You gotta cast them now, not after the challenge is over. Here's our items. Come here, Abram. Which one is he gonna go for? Oh, he's looking at toilet paper. Oh, he sees the taquito. Look, Abram, look at the paper over here. And the pineapple. Do you see the paper? Uh-oh. He's making himself comfortable. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? He's thinking about it. Which one do you want, buddy? Pick an item. Oh! What are you gonna do? I thought he was going for the toilet paper. You are teasing us. What are you gonna go for? You better pick one. We gotta start over. He didn't pick any of them. He's about to walk into the living room. Wow. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna change his diaper. Sit, get him. Wait. Oh my goodness, Abram, you little tease. You're a tease. Alright, he's frustrated about something. I'm gonna go change his diaper, maybe give him some milk, and then we'll try again. So, whoever put nothing in the description, you win. Abram, I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. I don't know. FedEx just arrived with this big, thin. Big package. I love packages. I'm sure Nia's the one who, of course Nia's the one actually to order it, but I'm gonna open it. She's not here, so I get to open it. It's a mat. Cool. Yeah, you put them together and it makes one big carpet. Okay, cool. I'm not sure if it's going to Cynthia's or Abram's room. What do you guys think? Put your vote, cast your vote down below. No, it's a joke. But I think I'll go ahead and set it up and I don't know. I'm gonna think about it. So I'm getting my little brother involved now. And this is what I decided to do with the carpets. I have no idea where she wants to put them. I think she wants to put these in the playroom, but I was trying to figure out if they're going in Abram's or Symphony's room. So, the rules are it can't be food, okay? Because he'll go for food probably pretty quickly. So, Andrew's gonna pick a thing and I'm gonna pick a thing. And we're gonna bet a couple of bucks on this.
Let's do this.
All right. Andrew decided to go with the foil. He's thinking he's gonna go for the shininess of it. I'm going with Sockdy. You guys know he loves Sockdy.
Come on, Abram.
Come on, buddy.
Look at this shiny foil.
Oh, Saki, look at him.
Look at the shiny foil.
Abram.
No. Abram, look. Look at the foil.
Look how shiny it is.
Look how shiny it is.
Look at the socks, buddy.
Look at it.
You know you love this guy. You can't leave him here all by himself.
You like shiny things.
Oh, come on, buddy.
Come on. You like shiny things. You like shiny things.
Yes.
He's like, hey, what just happened?
All right, Andrew and I got our new items. I'm going with the new flip-flop he got today in the mail, and Andrew picked a pen. And the new rule was it can't be anything shiny. So let me put Abram on the opposite side of the kitchen.
It's your new flip-flop, buddy. Brazil flip-flops. Come on, buddy. Come on. Get the flip-flop.
Yeah, you want the pen.
This will feel good on your teeth.
Look at this pen, though. It's fun.
What are you going to do? Look at that face.
Pen. Come get it. Come get it. Get the pen. Oh. No, you gotta get the pen.
Get it. Oh, man. One for me, one for Andrew. Two out of three. Here we go. Last round. All right, Abram. Make Daddy proud. Make Daddy proud. Which one do you want? Your new piano or your old stinky garage? Which one do you want?
Which one do you want, Abram? You want the garage, Abram. Leave the garage. Leave the slide. You can
slide. Oh, man. He stopped right before he got there. He totally wants that piano.
You want the garage.
Piano, buddy. Look, this one makes a lot of cool noises.
It opens. You can't make a noise. That's not fair.
I know.
Come on, Abram. Abram, come on. Come play the piano.
Leave the garage.
Look how colorful.
Abram, leave the garage.
Make Daddy proud.
Look how cool it is. Bang on the garage.
Come on, buddy. You know what to do.
Bang on the garage.
You know what to do.
Come on. You bang on it. Come on over. No, we can play.
No. Abram, play. Oh, no. I thought you liked your new piano. You little punk. You little punker.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, man. Andrew wins. One. Yes. Got you.
You had second place, though.
Got you.
Second place.
Hey, second place is fine.
There's only two people.
I am second. I'm proud to say that I'm second.
Technically, you got last because there's only two of us.
Second. I got second. Look at those legs. My goodness.
So chunky.
Anyway, I want to encourage you guys to go follow us on Twitter so we can communicate with you guys. And for this video, for the next couple days, I'm going to be following everybody back who follows us for the next few days. Don't forget, we love you. And remember to love each other. Let's give it a shot. We're making juice up here on the counter.
Wow.
You take the first drink out of it.
You did it. Cool.
From there to there, from there to there, then to there.
Try drinking the other way around. Put that in.
No.